The QC12K CNC hydraulic swing beam shearing machine equipped with an E21S controller is a precision tool in sheet metal processing. Its robustness and stability are ensured by a full steel welded structure, further enhanced by vibration aging treatment and heat treatment to eliminate internal stress. The machine's design incorporates precision sliding guides, eliminating any clearance between the guides, thereby ensuring superior cutting quality. The Estun E21S control system efficiently and precisely regulates the efficiency and accuracy of metal sheet cutting on the machine. The circuit system of the whole machine uses French Schneider Electric accessories, which not only ensures the safe and stable operation of the machine, but also extends the service life of the machine. Each side of the work table is equipped with protective covers, ensuring the safety of operators during operation. The front support arms with scales are equipped with side stops, ensuring a more precise angle during metal sheet cutting. The work table is installed with numerous balls to reduce wear and tear, ensuring convenient and accurate feeding of metal sheets. Leveraging the German Siemens main motor, this shearing machine receives robust power support and a long lifespan. Moreover, it ensures lower noise levels, reduced energy consumption, and greater environmental friendliness. The hydraulic system incorporates top-tier components from the renowned American brand First, including hydraulic pumps and four-way valves. The X-axis utilizes SHAC ball screws, ensuring higher precision and guaranteeing impeccable accuracy with every cut of the metal sheet. Korean KACON's foot switches have longer use time and safer protection. In terms of programming, the Estun E21S controller is easy to operate and easy to use. We only need to enter some simple parameters and then start the shearing program to perform simple shearing operations. The shearing operation of the metal plate is simple and fast. We just need to put in the metal plate. Then, according to the thickness of the metal plate, adjust the gap of the cutting tool. You can cut the metal plate. If you want to program, just select a blank program directory, enter the relevant information of the programming steps in sequence, and enable the device. If you want to cut thicker plates, just adjust the corresponding tool gap. If you're interested in our videos, feel free to subscribe to our channel. If you're interested in purchasing our hydraulic swing beam shearing machine, please don't hesitate to contact us or visit our website, www.krrass.com. Thank you for watching.